second, two outs. Knights down six. That's crushed out to left by Patrick Leonard.
Wow. Wow.
His 11th home run, and he made it a good one. Two-run homer, and the Knights now down four, 7-3.
Well, Johnstone's done a great job of keeping the ball, you know, down in the strike zone and around the strike zone, but when the stuff is, you know,